And we do have some breaking news just in this morning. A semi-truck caught fire this morning just before 4 a.m. It happened on the northbound side of the 101, about half a mile north of the 154. Santa Barbara County firefighters managed to keep the flames from reaching the packages inside the truck. The number 2 lane of the 101 temporarily shut down. The cause of the fire is under investigation. For more now on traffic, let's head to Cotton Cruz, Orduña.